Fixer family, it's Charmin, and on today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make some super cute farmhouse bathroom decor for only $4. Welcome to Fixin' Two. Are ready for this because I have been so excited to share this with you. Now you guys know that not too long ago I did pretty much a revamp on my guest bathroom, and I will link that in the iCards for you above. I made something super cute from Dollar Tree Supplies for decor for that bathroom. It is made with this super cute sticker set that you can get from the Dollar Tree. I have seen a few people doing something with these stickers for their bathrooms, and I just definitely snagged that up. I also got three of those wood houses that have the little pattern on the inside of them, and I did something super cute with that as well. And we just pulled some other supplies together, and we are ready to do this. So let's go ahead, jump in, and get started. So the first thing we're going to do is, of course, open up our gel stain, and I'm using a piece of a microfiber cloth, and I'm just going to use that and begin to stain our little houses. We're going to stain the outside edge, the top edge, and of course the inside of each one of these little houses. Now you'll see that when I get to the top, I have found that there was some dried glue on here, and we're just going to take some sandpaper, and anywhere that you come across stuff like that, just take some, you know, medium grit sandpaper and begin to just sand it off, and then take and touch up with your stain, and it should look just fine. Also, when we began to rub and put it on the inside, my fingers couldn't get into the little corners and close to the inside edge there, and so I used a flat head screwdriver to put on the rag and to get it down in there really well. And once we get it all stained, of course, we're going to take a paper towel and clean off the excess around the edges. And we're going to do the other two and let those dry. So now that they are completely dry, we took some of our Waverly chalk paint, and using a small brush, I began to do like you would do when you're painting a room, and that was cutting in around the outer edges, because I wanted to get, of course, a good line there, and it was going to be too tedious to go in with some tape to tape it off. But I went in and did that. It's a little time consuming, but we got our first coat on, and I wind up going in and doing a total of 3 coats of paint to cover up all of the patterns that are showing there. So that's what they look like, all done with 3 coats of paint. And once those are dry, we're ready to stick on our stickers. And guys, it's just that, taking and having fun putting our stickers on there. And I just really eyeballed it to try to get it in the center as well as possible. And using my little tool here, you can use a credit card or whatever, I just smoothed it down and removed all of the bubbles that might be in it. And I did that with all 3 of our little houses and stickers. Guys, this is the cutest thing I think I have found from the Dollar Tree in a long time, and I love it. I love the way that these turned out, and they're very farmhouse inspired and match my bathroom very well. They are very simple, easy, and absolutely adorable. Or should I say, so stinking cute. Thank you. I am so glad that y'all joined me today as I was able to share this awesome tutorial with you. And I hope that you were inspired to go find something similar or these exact supplies and make these for yourself. They were super simple, super easy, and I love the addition that they made to my guest bathroom. If this is the first time to my channel, welcome. I'm so glad that you're here. And I would love it if you considered sticking around and becoming a part of the Fixer family. And you can do that by clicking on that subscribe button right down here and the notification bell so that you're notified each time I upload new videos. Now, I upload new videos every Friday and I sprinkle in bonus videos from time to time. And I'm excited to be able to do that for you. And you guys have a beautiful and blessed day, and always remember to keep looking up, because that's where it all is. I'll see you on the next video.